everyone, and welcome. My name is Melissa Armo, and I own a company called The Stock Swoosh. And tonight, I'm going to talk to you about giving it all you've got. A lot of people have goals in life, and sometimes when you have a goal, you make a plan of action, A, B, C, D, E, F, G. You have steps that you think are going to take you to the achievement of your goal. However, I very often have found in life that you can have everything totally planned out, and then there'll be a monkey wrench or something that comes in that screws it up, or anything, any person, any event that happens, and you don't have that accounted for in the list of things to do. And what do? You've got to go for it in life. You have to go for your goals. You can't let anything hinder you from achieving those goals. You have to do whatever it takes in order to win. In order to achieve those goals, if your goal is to become a successful day trader, you have to go for it. You can't let anything stop you. And you can whine, you can make excuses. Sometimes you have a bad day, you can say whatever. You still have to get up the next day and proceed and move forward. You can't let anything stop you if you have goals in life and you want to achieve them, because nobody cares if your dreams are fulfilled but you. So ultimately, at the end of the day, even if you have so many people that love you, your friends, your family, your spouse, whatever, your kids, pets, the thing is that they don't have the same dreams as you do. So if you have a dream, a goal, and if it's training, if it's making a living training, if that's what you want to do as your dream, your goal for your career, you have to push forward. You have to give it all you've got. And that means pushing through the hard times when they come. It means pushing through doing more than you think you might have to do. It means spending more time, more money, everything, just going, not letting anything stop you. And again, who can say what those things are? Because you can have all the plan of action, A, B, C, D, everything down, and still something can happen that you didn't expect. And guess what? You say, I'm going to keep going anyways. Don't let anything stop you from achieving your goals in life. Don't let anything stop you from achieving your goals to be a successful day trader if that's what you want to do. If you have in your mind that you're not going to stop till you make it, then chances are you will, because many people quit. They quit and give up before success has had a chance to blossom, and quitters will not make it. The only people that will become successful for whatever their dreams or goals are, especially if it's as a day trader, are the people that are willing to keep going forward no matter what and never stop until they've made it. So good luck. If you're interested in more information, email me at Melissa@thestockswoosh.com.